Hibernian delivered another big performance under the Easte row at floodlights as they defeated City rivals Heart of Midlothian 2-0 on Friday night, writes Richard Payne. On a night when Craig Levein's natural order comments came back to bite him, Hibernian were thoroughly dominant and deserving winners. However, it took until the 58th minute before the Leithmen's pressure paid off, with Scott Allan producing a clinical finish to beat Jon McLaughlin and net his first goal since returning to Easte Road. Jamie McLaren then hit the crossbar with a thunderous effort before the Australian internationalist capped off a fine performance with a composed shot to wrap up all 3 points. Paul Hanlon and Christophe Berra led their respective teams out to a vociferous welcome from yet another sellout at Easte Road Stadium. Hanlon returned to the starting XI after missing the recent row away to Kilmarnock following the birth of his first child. Ryan Portus dropped out and was among this evening's substitutes. The match started with all the blood and thunder you would expect from an Edinburgh derby, and it claimed an early victim, with young Harry Cochrane limping off to be replaced by Anthony McDonald. The home side had a few teasing deliveries and shots blocked on the edge of the Hearts area before they carved out the first real chance of the evening. It came in the 23rd minute when Allan and Jon McLaughlin worked a clever short corner kick before the latter's powerful drive from the edge of the box fizzed narrowly over McLaughlin's crossbar. 4 minutes later and Martin Boyle set off on a trademark run, weaving a pass through a sea of maroon shirts before McLaughlin saved his angled drive. Hearts' only real effort of note in the first half came from a Michael Smith corner kick that Shirley Lafferty headed tamely wide of target. The visitors remained a threat on the counter-attack, however it was the hosts that endured most of the possession and the better opportunities. They twice tried to break through Hearts' defensive resolve, with Boyle having a powerful shot blocked before Allan dragged a shot from distance wide of goal. A mix-up between Darren McGregor and Ofir Marchan almost gifted Hearts an opening when the defender appeared to duck when jumping for a clearance and the ball ricocheted off the goalkeeper. Thankfully it fell kindly for McGregor, who would clear. Hibernian ended the first half on top, attacking the Hearts goal with McLaughlin shooting wildly over the crossbar from 20 yards out. There was little change to the pattern of play after the break as Hibernian continued to look the more likely to break the deadlock. The opening goal duly arrived in the 58th minute when Hanlon knocked the ball into the path of Allan, who controlled before angling a lovely drive into the far corner of the net from outside of the box. It was the diminutive midfielder's first goal since returning to Easte Road, and it brought the house down. Hearts had no answer to the pace and power of the Hibernian attack and were on their heels again moments later when Allan fed McLaren. The Australian international fired a low cross towards goal and Florian Kamberai's snapshot was vide. Since netting against Rangers last month, McLaren has gone agonizingly close to scoring on several occasions, and he must have wondered if it was going to be the same again tonight after he turned Barra inside out before letting fly with a thunderous shot that beat McLaughlin and crashed back into play off the underside of the crossbar. As long as it stayed at 0-0, Hearts were a threat on the counter-attack, with 22 minutes remaining Lafferty set up Steven Naismith and his shot nicked a green shirt as it flashed just wide of the far post. From the resultant corner kick, Barra met the ball, however he was unable to guide his header goalward. Hibernian were soon back on the attack, and when Joakim Adda was woefully short on a pass back, McLaren was on it in a flash. McLaughlin sliding in to save his team Mattis flashes and clear. On 79 minutes Hibernian deservedly doubled their advantage when Effe Ambrose picked out McLaren with a throw-in. The striker rolled his marker and calmly slotted the ball beyond McLaughlin and into the Hearts net for his second Hibs goal. Still Hibs kept pushing, and Lewis Stevenson stung the hands of McLaughlin with a powerful drive before Camberai's shot from distance was off target. With 2 minutes remaining, a Naismith layoff fell perfectly for substitute McDonald, and his angled drive was inches away from clubbing Hearts back into the match. In time added on, skipper Barra, now playing in attack, blasted on through a through ball, and with only Marciano to beat, he sliced his effort wide of goal. The move summed up the visitors' evening as Hearts finished the match without having a single shot on target during the 90 minutes. For Hibernian, it proved to be a comfortable evening when the battle for midfield superiority was won. The team in green got the ball down and dominated their rivals, running out deserved winners. Hibernian, Marciano, Hanlon, McKin, McGouch, Swanson 90, Stevenson, Boyle, McLaren, Whittaker 87, Camberi, Allan, Bartley 72, McGregor, Ambrose, substitutes not used, Bell, Redas, Shaw, Portus. Heart of Midlothian, McLaughlin, Smith, Henderson 80, Souther, Barra, Lafferty, Naismith, Brandel, Godinho, Moore, Amanko 61, Cochrane, McDonald 14, Adda, substitutes not used, Hamilton, Hughes, Bauben, Kalishan. Referee Bobby Madden, attendance 20,160.